the booking simply because it's this early.
No, he dived in. I don't think he or anybody else can have any complaints about that.
Kiko Olivas. Now Suarez. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Kiko Olivas. Denis Suarez. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Oh, he could be in. He might not get a better chance the whole of the game.
I definitely thought that was 1-0.
Martin Deron. Angel Di Maria. Deron. Khedira. Demir Bay. Here's the chance. Got in the way. Campagna. Throw in now. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Morales. Return pass. This for the lead, and it's a goal. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Duro. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. They might have played him in here. Just the keeper to beat. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Will be their throw. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Martin Deron. Khedira just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Denis Suarez. Martin Deron. Now he wants to take them on. Kerem Demir Bay! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Molina. He might have put his teammate in here. Place to try and hit it now. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Time to get the ball in. Di Maria. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Sami Khedira. Martin Deron. Di Maria. Oh, an important interception that. Molina. Campagna. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Might just be in here from that little chip pass. And they have scored. And they do lead now by 2. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.